So, we getting out of this hellhole?
We're gonna try. Weather seems stable.
And we just robbed the Leviticus Cornwall train.
We got money in our pockets. The worst is behind us, gentlemen. So the question is, where now?
I know this country a little. I told you, we should set up camp in Horseshoe Overlook near Valentine. We'll be able to hide out there no problem, as long as we keep our noses clean.
Well, then let's go. Clean noses and everything else. Arthur, you're in that one. Bring Hosea. I know you two like to talk about the good old days and what's gone wrong with old Dutch.
Aber es ist doch irgendwie schön mit anzusehen, wie endlich alle aus dem trostlosen Schnee rauskommen.
Me with the boy?
Just go.
Come on, kid. You can buy me a whiskey.
Auf in eine hoffentlich rosigere Zukunft. Oha, ich soll jetzt das Ding steuern? Ah. Ich weiß nicht, ob das so eine gute Idee ist. Ja, der will ja nicht. Da kann ich jetzt aber nichts für.
You all right back there?
Does everything look all right?
Well, what's going on?
Ah, I broke the goddamn wheel.
All right.
Genau, er war es, nicht ich.
I reckon we can handle it. All right, Charles, you and me hold the thing up while you try and put the wheel back on, Arthur.
You still strong enough to hold up a wagon?
Shut up.
I'm just saying.
Well, say less.
Achso, ich kann was machen. Sag das doch!
Pick the wheel up. Nearly there.
See? You ain't so useless after all.
Not quite.
What do you think? If they wanted trouble, we wouldn't have seen them.
Poor bastards. We really screwed them over down here. Come on, let's not push our luck.
What happened?
Well... Get in. I'll tell you. Not too far now. Stay on this trail. We'll follow the river, then cut left, inland.
Yeah.
So, yes. The Indians in these parts got sold a very raw deal. This is the heartlands we're going to. Good farmer and grazing.
Du brauchst dich die ganze Zeit zu schlagen.
Stolen clean away from them it was, every blade of grass. Killed or herded up to the reservations in the middle of nowhere.
And how's that different from anywhere else?
Well, maybe it's not. I just heard some of the army out here was particularly unpleasant about it.
Unpleasant? How do you rob and kill people pleasantly? We don't, in spite of Dutch's talk.
I fear I was perhaps trying to simplify something more complicated for the benefit of our blockheaded driver here.
Hey, don't blame it on me. Never forget, this here's a con man, Charles, born and bred. Just because it sounds fancy don't mean he knows a damn thing about what he's talking about. Yeah. So, what happened to your tribe?
I don't even know if I have one. At least, not that I can remember. My father was a colored man. He told me he lived with our people for a while. A number of free men did. But when we were forced to move from our lands, the three of us fled. I was too young to really remember much. My whole life I've been on the run. A couple years later, some soldiers captured my mother. Took her somewhere. We never saw her again. We drifted around. He was a very sad man, and the drink had a mean hold on him. Around 13, I just took off on my own.
That was about the age we found young Arthur here. Maybe a little older. A wilder delinquent you never did see. But he learned fast.
Not as fast as Marston, apparently.
Wait, I don't understand. What's the problem between you two?
Arthur?
It's a long story. Yeah. We still heading the right way?
That depends. Are we still heading west in search of fortune and repose in virgin forests as we plan? No. Are we heading in the correct direction on our desperate escape from the law eastwards down the mountains? Yes, I believe so.
You know this area?
A little. I've been through a couple of times. There's a livestock town not too far from here called Valentine. Cowboys, outlaws, working girls, our kind of place.
O'Driscoll's?
Probably them too.
Pinkerton's?
Let's hope not.
And this place we're going. Wait, but what's it called again?
Horseshoe Overlook.
It's a good place to lie low?
It'll do for now. And how low do you think Dutch is really going to lie? It's just, you know, maybe it's me who's changed, not him, but we kept telling him that ferry job didn't feel right. You and me had a real lead in Blackwater that could have worked out.
Maybe.
It just isn't like Dutch to lose his head like that.
Things go wrong sometimes. People die. It's the way it is. Always has been. Me, you, Dutch. We've all been in this line of work a long time. And we're still here, so... Well, I figure we must have got it right a hell of a lot more than we got it wrong.
Ey, du musst nach links. Ich möchte nur mal anmerken, dass ich nicht die ganze Zeit geschlagen habe.
Just some yarrow and ginseng. Good for the health. Better than that stuff you buy in the store. Yeah, you can have all this. I'm at the point where I can do it with my eyes closed.
Okay, thank you.
Okay, also wir haben das erste Mal Kräuter bekommen. Denke mal für unsere Gesundheit. Aus dem Weg. Oh, ich muss nach rechts. Halt, stopp.
There you are, brother. Head in there. Follow the track for a bit.
Thanks.
Hey, slow up. I'll jump on.
Nee, da muss ich aber nicht rein. Hä? Jetzt doch? Leute, könnt ihr euch mal entscheiden? Es wäre jetzt nur schön, wenn du dich auch mal lenken lassen würdest. Achso, da wäre ich dann auf dem gleichen Weg ausgekommen. Na toll. Also diese Karte ist schon ein bisschen seltsam, aber okay. Jetzt doch rechts rum.
Here we are, gentlemen. Home sweet home.
You weren't wrong, Hosea. This place is perfect.
I hope so.
Gentlemen, we have survived.
For now.
Now it is time to prosper.
Arthur and I were about to prosper in Blackwater. We were onto something big. Then Micah got you all excited about that ferry, and here we are.
We have all made mistakes over the years, Hosea. Every last one of us. But I kept us together. Kept us alive. Kept the nooses off our neck.
I guess I'm just worried. I ain't got that long, Dutch. I want folks safe before I go.
Me too.
And now we are stuck east of the Grizzlies and out of money. And a long way from our dream of virgin land in the west.
I know, my brother. But we are safe. We make a bit of money here. Then we move again. Head out around them. Be west of Uncle Sam. In a few months, buy some land.
I hope so.
Would you just look around you? This world has its consolations.
Gentlemen, I'm going to head into the local town and, you know, see if I can strike up a little business.
Of course, Herr Strauss. I prefer robbing banks to usury. Seems more dignified somehow. Now, everyone, put your tools down for a moment. Come on, gather around. Quickly now. I know that things have been tough. But we are safe now, and we are far too poor. So it is time for everyone to get to work.
Get to work, but stay out of trouble. Remember, we are itinerant workers.
Laid off when they shut down our factory to the north. Now get out there and see what you can find. Uncle, Reverend Swanson, no more passengers. It is time for everyone to earn their keep.
There is a town a little way down the track named Valentine. Livestock town, all mud and morons, if I remember right. That seems a decent place to start.
And, we need food. Real food. That means every day. One of you.
And remember, whatever it is that you find, the camp gets its slice. Now be sensible out there.
Now the girls have your tent ready, Mr. Morgan. Come with me. You two will be ready shortly. We put you over here.
I'm sure everything will be fine, Miss Grimshaw.
It should be. Most of your stuff from Blackwater got saved.
Everything apart from my money.
Oh, don't remind me.
Well, we can always make more money.
We're gonna have to. Miss Jackson, I've seen shit with more common sense than you. Do it properly.
Okay. Also, ich kann das Camp verbessern. Laut dem, was gerade gesagt worden ist. Kapitel 2. Horses Shore. Den Rest konnte ich nicht mehr lesen. Ein paar Wochen später.
Got off the mountain. Rode east into some pretty enough country called the Heartlands. Ain't been this far east in many a year. Dutch seems a little better. His eyes are sparkling once more, and I can see he's thinking a little clearer. I think we all feel a little happier, in spite of Blackwater and that whole mess.
Arthur?
Jose?
Quite a day.
Let's hope so.
There's a bunch of the boys already in Valentine. Bill, Charles, and Javier. And Swanson found something down at the train station by the lake, apparently. And Strauss came back with that creepy little smile on his face. I'm sure there's a whole list of unfortunates he's forced money upon.
Thank you. And you?
I'm gonna read a book.
So, dann halte F1 gedrückt, um die Details anzusehen. Achso, das war die Sache. Wir haben jetzt das Kapitel abgeschlossen. Ausrüstung ist klar. Ein Fernglas haben wir dazu bekommen. Eine Kamera ermöglicht es dir, Bilder deiner Umgebung zu schießen. Das ist schön. Eine Laterne? Ja, wofür auch immer die jetzt gerade... Ist in der Nahkampfwaffenauswahl zu finden, okay. Betrachte, bearbeite und teile deine Fotos im Social Club. Und wie kann ich die dann benutzen? Das weiß niemand, ja. Wie komme ich hier wieder raus? Hallo? Mission abgeschlossen, ostwärts.
My dear boy. What's going on? Nothing. Nothing at all. For the first time in weeks. Nothing. We're free. We're free to plan our own futures once more. I hope so, Dutch. You kept the faith, Arthur. You always kept it. And I ain't losing it now.
Okay. Ui, also es sieht so aus, als ob wir jetzt doch viel zu tun haben. Ich denke mal, von da sind wir gekommen. Dann sind wir doch schon ein ganzes Stück weit weggereist. Okay, Onkel möchte mit mir sprechen. Da ist die Lagerkasse, der Schlachter, die Vorräte, Medizin, bla bla. Das bin ich, glaube ich, hier unten. Genau. Das heißt, links von mir ist die Lagerkasse. Da gucken wir doch jetzt mal nach. Ah, hier vorne, okay. Es stand nämlich, wenn ich in der Nähe der Lagerkasse bin, kann ich mir was angucken. Also ich vermute mal, ich habe jetzt die $23,59 und in der Kasse sind wohl die $197,93. Denke ich mal. Ich möchte jetzt aber noch keinen Beitrag leisten. Ich werde jetzt erstmal gucken, dass ich zu diesem Onkel Sam hinkomme. Der hieß nicht Onkel Sam, ne? Der hieß ein Onkel. Good day, Mr. Morgan. Ja gut, ich werde jetzt hier auch nicht gucken, ob ich was looten kann, weil ich kann ja jetzt nicht meine eigenen Leute hier bestehlen. Das ist mein Pferd, nehme ich mal an. Hallo, so schnell brauchst du gar nicht. Pferdeinventar, genau. Oha, was haben wir denn hier alles? Okay. Arzneien, Zutaten, Materialien. Ich denke aber mal, dass man das nicht hier lassen kann. Bietet dir einen Ort zum Erholen in der Wildnis an. Okay. Okay. Also da haben wir doch schon so einiges gesammelt. Ja, jetzt wollen wir erstmal gucken, dass wir zum Onkel kommen. Bist du der Onkel? Hallo.
Oh, oh, oh. Careful not to work yourself to death there, Uncle.
I was thinking.
Yeah, does it pay well?
Oh, eventually.
So, while the rest of us are busy stealing, killing, lying, fighting to try to survive, you get to think all day.
Well, it's a strange world we live in, Arthur Morgan.
Hey, you want to head into town? See if we can find anything out?
Sure. I got some errands to run.
Great. Go check the horses are ready.
If you're gonna take the old man into town, you can take us too?
Well, what you got planned?
Nothing. We'll find something for y'all to do. We always do.
We're bored out of our minds. Been cooped up here for 2 weeks now. Karen's about ready to murder Grimshaw.
Well, can Miss Grimshaw spare you?
Can Miss Grimshaw spare you? What's happened to you, Arthur? Three young, healthy women want you to take them a robin. You're worried about house chores. Let's go.
Fair enough. You got me. Come on, then.
I can't believe we're going to see civilization. Feels like weeks since we did.
Yeah, Valentine.
Very embodiment of
civilization. You ladies are going to love it.
Okay, then. Let's go.
All right. Out through the trees here, then take a left.
Eigentlich wollte ich mich noch mit meinem Pferd gut stellen vorher.
Yep.
Aber gut, dann reisen wir in die Stadt.
Lady,
What's the song?
I'm a girl in Fairyville. Can't be screwed
go right here. Too damn quicker. Ill.
So I don't go down there no more. There's a blue horse laying outside her door. I'm a girl in Valentine. Likes to drink that fancy wine. Blue and her hat was 2 feet tall. Crack her pants, pay for it all.
Geht es noch? Muss ich jetzt hier auch noch schauen? Rechts vor links oder was? Oha.
Is one of you gonna get that fella's horse?
Oh, I got lumbago. It's very serious.
All right, I'll see what's going on.
Ja, wir sind ja nett. Kann ich auch irgendwie absteigen oder so? Ah.
Lumbago, really?
You all right there, friend?
Oh, hey, you couldn't help me get my other horse back from over there, could you?
Klar.
I'd really appreciate the help. I'm worried this one here will bolt on me too if I leave him.
Sure, no problem.
Thanks. It's the white one over there.
Ja, darauf wäre ich jetzt gar nicht gekommen, dass das das Weiße ist. Ruhig, mein Kleiner, ruhig.
Easy.
Ruhig, Schätzelein. Alles ist okay. Keiner tut dir was. Du bist ein schönes, braves Pferd, ne? Genau. Komm mal wieder mit. Wir müssen dich wieder zu deinem Herrchen zurückbringen. Alles ist gut, mein Großer. Hier tut dir keiner was. Wir sind zwar Banditen, aber wir sind eine von den guten, netten Banditen, ne? Ich hoffe jetzt nur, ich werde hier nicht vom Zug überfahren, weil ich hier so... Das wäre, glaube ich, jetzt nicht so gut. Dachchen, ich habe hier Pferd dabei. Musst du mal kacken, oder was? Gute Taten machen mich ehrenhafter, das ist schön zu hören. Habe ich jetzt hier Kojoten oder was?
Mom, let's go.
To Valentine.
Weiter geht's, Mädels, singen.
Turned into a regular old fairy godmother there, Arthur.
What's that supposed to mean?
It means you got a heart. A small one, perhaps, hidden deep inside, but a real one.